wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best LEGO architecture sets. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the New York City skyline is instantly recognizable thanks to the Chrysler Building, One World Trade Center, and more. This isn't a difficult set to assemble, but you know what they say? If you can make the skyline here, you can make the skyline anywhere. It includes the Statue of Liberty, and all the buildings look great. However, there aren't a lot of small details. At number 9, one of the world's most iconic structures, the Eiffel Tower is also one of the most unique builds in the series. There aren't a lot of the typical flat bricks here, making it a great change of pace for the seasoned enthusiast. It does tend to wobble when completed, though. It includes a history of the tower and is larger than other sets, but the color is a bit drab. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Sydney skyline offers one of the most breathtaking views in the world, and this kit does an excellent job of recreating its grandeur. The Opera House and Harbour Bridge are both included, and the Sydney Tower is sure to catch everyone's eye. It also features Deutsche Bank Place and is good for inexperienced builders. However, the bridge is a little too narrow. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for LEGO architecture sets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, every patriotic American would get a kick out of the White House. Building it does get a little repetitive as there are a lot of windows and columns, but the finished product is almost as rewarding as taking the tour in Washington, D.C. It's based on the original 1792 design and suitable for ages 12 and up, but it is one of the more expensive options. Moving up our list to number 6, you'll likely recognize the Trevi Fountain from all the movies it's been featured in, and it's certain to attract attention on your desk or mantelpiece. The pieces used to create splashing water are especially ingenious and worth the price all on their own. It includes several cool statues, and the blue tiles reflect light beautifully. However, the horse figurines fall apart easily. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Anglophile in your life will flip for this Buckingham Palace replica. It checks off almost every box in the London experience, from the red double-decker bus to the Victoria Memorial. All that's missing are those stone-faced guards with the furry hats. It allows for lots of creativity, and the pieces fit together snugly. It also includes a black taxi. At number 4, building the United Nations headquarters is sure to spark an interest in politics and diplomacy as well as architecture. It's not the most challenging set to assemble, but everyone knows that with the UN, the real test is sorting everything out on the inside. The design book comes in many languages, and it doesn't take up much space. It's a faithful depiction of the real building. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, when finished, the Louvre is breathtaking enough to look like it belongs in the museum itself. This set contains all of the main attractions, including the Glass Pyramid and the Pavillon de l'Horloge, making it the next best thing to visiting Paris in person. It's a great gift for art lovers and shows different architectural styles. It's a good challenge for advanced builders. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for LEGO architecture sets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, a symbolic centerpiece that would make a welcome addition to any home or office, the Statue of Liberty boasts her signature flowing robe, 7-rayed crown, and broken shackles. With an intricate design and 1,685 pieces, this is one of the more challenging sets. It features an accurate color scheme and an extremely elaborate pedestal. It's complete with the golden torch. And taking the top spot on our list, regardless of how you feel about the politicians in DC, you'll love seeing the US Capitol building once completed. The whole thing is impressive, but the rotunda is the shining star here, as it can be lifted off to display the columns and visitors inside. It comes with an informative booklet, in a large size that's perfect for two people to build. The massive base provides good stability. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for LEGO architecture sets, or simply click beneath this video.